Please, won't anyone help me? Everything I have is yours. They said you'd come.
I'm not staying long.
Please, it's my daughter. She's far across the wreckage zone.
The wreckage zone. What makes it so dangerous?
When those fools grew desperate enough to reignite the old Flores engine again, it exploded. It blasted nuclear dust for miles. A whole colony under it was abandoned. Now it's infested with horrors. It's where they sentence deserters and criminals. No one but the insane goes there on purpose.
And you want me to...
I have to get this parcel to my daughter.
What happened to your daughter?
When the last war broke out, she was caught on the insurgent side of the wreckage zone. But there's a smuggler, this brave woman who's been risking her life to bring me her letters and take my packages back to her. Food, medicine, whatever valuables I can scrounge. It's the only thing keeping her alive. But now, after that last damnation rocket tore my leg to shreds, if I don't reach the smuggler by nightfall, she'll be gone. I've offered all that I have as reward, but no one's willing to risk the zone. I don't have long left. I need Teresa to read my last words so she'll know that I fought as long as I could and that I sent her as much as I could.
All right. Give me the package. I'll find the smugglers. I should head to the wreckage zone if I'm going to find these smugglers.
How about I throw in a day's warning?
If I sit here alone...
Last time through here, yeah, I thought this place already smelled about as bad as it could get. But on Enoch, nothing's ever as bad as it could get. Yeah, I know.
Hey, old man. How'd your daughter end up on the wrong side of the border anyway?
I came trading in Trenchtown right when the insurgents pushed the front by miles. Teresa was on the other side. It was years before I heard about this smuggler. Getting my daughter's letters, being able to know she's safe, it's been a blessing. Just try not to spook the smuggler, okay? You don't seem like a real people person.
Nonsense. I'm full of charm.
I can feel my goddamn ass cheeks cooking.
Now shut up! He'll be here!
You think he figured out you wrote those letters?
I said shut up! I hear something.
I was asked to give you these. But they're not real, are they? The letters from his daughter. How long's she been dead?
Shit, he heard you, you idiot! Take him out!
Okay, now I'm just pissed.
Thank you.
truth was better than the sweetest lie. And then they told me what happened to my family. Sure, I fucking lied and I stole. But in the end, I was doing a service. Take it. It's from her. It's one of my better ones.
She really knew how to play his heartstrings. What do I tell the old man?
Ain't nobody stupid enough to come.
Watch it, dogs.
Get that letter to my daughter. She needs to know I'm okay, and I'm thinking about her. Did the package reach her in time? Did you get a letter in return?
Old man. The letters you've been getting from your daughter, they...
Yes, what is it?
Your daughter's strong. Your package reached her. You've nothing to worry about.
Thank you. Thank you.
Poor old bastard.